morning. Have a small package from Amazon. Just open this up. Ah, I've been waiting for this one. Let me just get rid of that. So this is, I think it's pronounced F.ZENI, I could be wrong on that. But I do love these products. They do such lovely jewellery. I do buy quite a lot from them because they are so good. And although they're good to get into, look at the packaging. I mean, you could just give the person a present just like this, and you know they're going to be happy. Just get rid of that plastic. So you've got a lovely blue box, dark blue, with their logo and name. Nothing else on there, nothing to give it away. Beautiful present for somebody. And then inside you've got this gorgeous, gorgeous bracelet. So this is like two rings joined together. Oops. Can you focus on that? I'm not sure if you can focus on it properly. But it is absolutely, I don't want to cut anything, so I'm wary about snipping into it. If you're going to give this as a present, just leave it in the plastic because it keeps it lovely and clean and pristine for the person you're giving it to. So scared I'm going to cut something. Right, there you go. Oh, that is just gorgeous. Look at that. Two little rings. And a delicate chain. It's a double chain as well. I don't think it's focusing very well. But that is just beautiful. If you see how delicate that chain is. That's the extent of it. And then you've got a double chain. Which it just, I don't know, it's just a beautiful little gift. It's got a lovely little little disc there on the extender. That is just a beautiful bracelet. And I think there's a necklace to go with it as well. You could buy a necklace, I believe. I mean, I could be wrong, but have a look, as they have just beautiful jewellery. It's shiny, it's delicate. It's something that anybody would love to have as a present or to buy for yourself. It's just a beautiful thing. And I'm going to give this to my daughter because she means the world to me. So there you go. There's my bracelet. Thank you for watching. Bye now.